Just kill him! Now! This is the dumbest thing you've ever done. What in all hell? You damn eunuch. Dumb as a mule tying me up. You gonna pay for this? Yeah. You gonna pay for this? Ain't my problem.
You're gonna be full of holes, you son of a bitch!
Yeah! There you are.
Still a good soul, huh? That's nice. Real nice. But your new friend, the Marshal, he's having problems. Montez. They're in the sheriff's office in Valentine. He asked me to ask you if you can bring a goddamn posse and come armed. Can you do that? Yeah, I thought you could.
Tom, who are they?
Well, they're with me.
Let me go.
Tom, you deep
shit.
Pardon my language. Now, he's talking sense.
We're all adults here, Bob.
Sure as shit is shit. They'll be back until they freed Montez.
Hear that? They're riding in. Shoot them when you see them. Coming in from the east. Look out!
I'm afraid this isn't over yet. There. Dear Lord.
There's dynamite in the gunsmiths. We might be in need of it now. Pull it off! That's all we can do! God damn that gun! They can only shoot one of us at a time. One of you draw its fire, and the rest of us... You got a stick of dynamite, use it! Don't just shoot the wagon, shoot the man! You want that gun to take him? You shoot at it!
I've had enough!
You and your friends saved my town.
And Montez died in the conflict.
Exactly. He, died in the conflict. Thank you. Thanks to all of you.
In towns, it's the sheriffs that run things. We help out where we can. Thank you. You've been a great help in all this business. It's been my pleasure. I hope to see you again. Not too soon, I hope.
Jesus of Nazareth!
This ain't happening.
No, no! Nope. Nah, sorry, I can't even fake it.
we have a problem here.
Thank you.
plant my ass for a spell. Job. I can't imagine something worse than swimming with the rest of the
no, nobody gives a damn.
Oh, you don't want to do this. Christ almighty! Why did it have to be me?
Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo!